Can you sing me a song? K-L-M-N-O-P. Do you sing Twinkle Twinkle?
Yeah.
Sing Twinkle Twinkle. Like a diamond in the sky.
Can you sing me ABCs again? Sing me ABCs.
Now I
A B C let's sing mommy.
What about Barney song? I love you. You love me. You sing the buddy song?
No.
Why not?
I'm putting my wall.
Are those seashells?
Yeah.
What are they?
Red.
Are they seashells?
Yeah.
Can you say seashells?
Where'd you go today?
Miss Marty's house.
You can go to Miss Marty's house. You went to the beach.
I went to the beach.
Tell me about it.
Did you go to the ocean?
Yes. In the water. In the water too.
Did you get sand on your toes?
Yeah.
Did you throw shells in the water?
Yeah.
What else did you see?
Airplane.
That's right, an airplane. And what else?
Water.
Right, and a really big...
It's a big boat.
Yeah.
How big?
It's a big... It's huge. It's huge and big.
It's huge, huh? Do you like it down here at the beach? I guess not. Okay. Can you sing one more song for me? One more song.
Jefferson.
How about Jumping on the Bed song? There were three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell and bonked his head. Mama called the doctor.
No more monkeys jumping in bed.
Are you silly?
Say, be nice, Daddy.
Be nice, Daddy. Be nice.
Can you wave bye to me?
Bye, Mommy.
See you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye. Is it ball too?
Yeah.
I like the ball.
We're standing here at the Sheridan waiting for Hurricane Debbie to hit. As you can see, we're in the eye of the storm. There is no heavy winds, no rain. Just beautiful, beautiful weather. Ooh, look at the lights up there. What's down there? Oh my goodness, this is a swimming pool.
Come on, what's over there? What do you see?
It's a moon up there.
See the moon up there?
See that too?
I'm going.
Okay. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Say hi to the film.
Awesome.
Actually,
way.
You're totally blurry.
Go this way. Turn it off.
Mark.
Thank you.
I want to see the one with the prickly thing.
I'm not picking up the prickly thing.
Look, Jeff.
I had some bad experiences with the big black spiny ones in Hawaii. I didn't have no fun with them. Is there a red one?
Yeah.
Mommy!
Shh, Jeff, look at the deer. Jefferson, see the deer. Douglas.
Just don't bend over. Here he comes.
I'm supposed to get my pocket now.
Sit right there.
I'm going to go to my mommy.
It's right there. Here.
I'm going to go right down. I'm going to go right down.
You fall and get hurt, buddy.
With you?
Yeah.
You got it? Are you ready, Daddy? I have a surprise for you.
I was going to come out there and get it. I
now
said,
if you
want
know,
to
I probably
out.
Already know if I think it's what I think it is. Don't talk.
Why didn't you let me go out there and get it?
It's your surprise. That's a surprise.
Jay's a prize.
That's a prize.
Wake
up.
You didn't even have to tell me. I've been lugging. Did she spill the beans?
She didn't spill no beans. She can read my mind when I'm lying, and I can read her mind sometimes. But she told me Mark really loves you. I knew that.
And I swear it wasn't me.
That thing's not right. I've been loving that sucker in for you.
Look at that, Jefferson.
I can't believe she didn't want me to take it out.
Look
in front.
At that. James?
Yeah.
Could you come here, please?
So once you hit the button, you don't have to hold it down?
Once you hit it, you don't have to hold it down.
Well, let's see, take it out.
Yeah, but I can't read it without my glasses on. Even with my glasses, it's blurred. Wow.
Wow.
He's a loafer.
Yeah, Daddy doesn't know how to do that one. Yes, you do have a loafer. Whoops, don't fall.
What's that?
Your matches out of my purse.
Accordion lady Bill?
Yep. We're going to have another accordion lady.
Yeah, we will.
I have a lady, Eleanor, that holds.